and more importantly, he gets the disc off the line immediately.
And then cross field, a floater. Barker, great, is it back into the field. It's caught by Kaminsky, who flips it to the end zone for the score. Ross Barker's greatest keeps possession alive and ties the game at 22.
And rightly so, Pavel Yanis is just standing and pointing in amazement at Barker's efforts, because he bailed out the Union offense. That didn't need to be that difficult. That was almost another unforced error, and you could see the appreciation right away.
One of the rarest, most special plays in Ultimate. And 3 years ago, Ian, the game basically came down between Minnesota and Chicago to an unsuccessful greatest attempted by Pavel Yanis on the shot off the sideline.